Hello there, everyone. My name's Graham. I'm going to be showing you some movie things that I've collected over the past few years. Little bits and bobs, things you can see behind me there, if you see. Just special things to me. We're going to start by showing you some little things, then move on to slightly bigger things. We'll take a look at that in a second. So firstly, Back to the Future. Arguably the greatest movie ever, in my opinion anyway. Some film cells in there. It is signed by Michael J. Fox, which is quite good. You can see the film cells in there. Up to the light, maybe you'll see them a bit better. There's Authenticated, you can see there, the memorabilia company. 1 of 100, which is quite good. Quite rare. Other little things, there's little photos and things like that. See, this is quite good as well. I got this online, which is quite good. Quite a good find. Just little facts about the movie and things like that. Of course, the Save the Clock Tower. You all know that. Quite easy to make at home because of these things at home as well. Sport film on that. Got a little Back to the Future, haven't you? More collectibles. Here's Phil Collins, signed by him. Had that for a little while now, it's quite good. One of the greatest in my opinion as well. On to darts, Phil the Power Taylor, signed by him. See there. 2008, boom. Comedians, Roy Chubby Brown. Signed by him also. Met him in Aberdeen a while back. More Back to the Future. You can see there, that's quite good as well. It's where our film sells, it's authenticated in the back. A little clock there. Back to the Future clock, my name, look. This one, Robert Englund, signed. Film sells as well, it's quite good. If you like the Freddy Krueger franchise. Up here, little bits and bobs. Back to the Future mug. This, from Karate Kid, you'll all remember that. Mr. Miyagi. Giving that to Daniel. Michael Jackson collectible as well, it's quite rare as well. They're all in there. If you like football, Aberdeen is my team, it's signed. Signed football there. Had it for 20 years now, it's quite an old one. Elm Street, that's the you can see that there. Michael Myers, my collectible, it's quite cool. Over here, more signed things from Back to the Future. Christopher Lloyd, Michael J. Fox and all that, it's all there. It's quite good. This one, very hard to come by, signed by Michael Jackson himself. Passed away, obviously. You all know that. This one is quite worth a lot of money, this one as well. This one, the gold disc of Michael Jackson. It's quite rare as well. This one over here, Dennis Law. Signed by the man himself, the great one, from Aberdeen. You can see there, he's obviously one of the greats, two greats in football. This was a gift as well, it's quite good. Out here I have more. I have one more special one that I got for my birthday a few years ago. This one. Signed by the man, Cristiano Ronaldo. It's quite cool. Right after they won the Champions League, obviously. Yeah, it was last year with Man United. It's quite cool as well. So yeah, we have a few collectibles there. It's quite good. Little bits and bobs. Just things I've collected over the past few years. So yeah, if you like these videos, let me know. I'll make more of them. Other little things. And thank you for watching, guys. I'll maybe do one of my movie collection next. See you later, guys.